so they can learn who really are the slaves and masters here.
As you tell
me. Senator, don't, please. No chicken bones, I beg of you. I've had to take two of them to the veterinaries already this week. Well, at this point, I have a suggestion that might enlighten our friends from Italy. All of you at this table are distinguished people, and it would be most illuminating to hear your
big folks'
authoritative views on the subject of slavery.
New York, Massachusetts.
You know what you say about us? Ooh. That we have a guilt complex and won't talk about it.
I agree, and I shall speak first.
Here we go.
We cannot hide slavery any more than we can hide an erupting volcano.
Even today.
Forest fire or leprosy. In my own case, it is true that I have freed my slaves because they are stupid, foul-smelling, sad, and bothersome. I'm an aristocrat. I believe in freedom, but not equality.
Oh, today.
That is my statement. Signed, John Randolph of Roanoke. In history, we know that every great civilization was founded on slavery. Let us take the classic examples of Greece and the Rome from whence you gentlemen.
Oh, they knew about this crap.
It's God's and nature's law that man attempt to prevail over his fellow man. Till one becomes the master, one becomes the slave. Let us remember that God is wise.
What?
His law is God is wise. We prevail over all other races. Sorry, Professor. What was that you said? God is white. And as long as God is white, we shall prevail over all other races. Beg your pardon, Professor, but with all this confusion, would you mind repeating? God is white. And as long as God is white, we shall prevail over all other races.
Thank you very much.
He couldn't believe it. Yeah, he said
I
about three or four times.
To these gentlemen
from
I am not a southerner. My name is Harriet Beecher Stowe, and I'm from New England. I've been here but a few days.
Couple days.
In that shorter span, I've formed a personal opinion.
Already?
May I state it?
Please do.
Hey.
Even if I share the universal opinion...
Speak on it.
...that the black race is indisputably inferior to all other races, I must, on the other hand, also state... But slaves are of human origin and do have an embryonic...
That nigga look like we got our own FBI.
I do not hesitate to tell you that I entertained for the suffering slaves.
She must have got us on that night for one of them folks.
The
niggas on the block.
Those who make him suffer. I am an American who no longer understands...
She said she can't stand, nigga.
And this tragic
she
fact distresses me deeply. I can feel it. Yes, I can feel it.
She says she can't stand a folk that mess with us. What a goddess.